Okay, everybody, here's my example of my Pololu Maestro Servo Controller, how it all turned out.